what you got. When the mama
What's going on, everyone? This is Reminets here, and Zacho Slacko. We are back with our Mountain Adventure Hardcore Survival Mode. Platform is that how big we're going to have the house? About that big?
At this stage, yeah.
That's how big we're going to have it. Probably have a couple of stories, I guess, until we can't build no more, I guess. But, so for now, the platform is good to go.
Well, I've built 40 blocks up, and I still couldn't find the surface, so I think we're good for a while.
Sweet. We're above the clouds. This is it. My bed's up here at the moment. Zax is in the cave because he's mining, which I'm going to go and help him do. So for a little bit, guys, I'll probably be time-lapsing a bit. So I guess I'll see you guys when we get back. Right, cheers, guys. See ya. Okay. Alright guys, we have finished with our lovely mining. Took us forever. Hope you enjoyed the time lapse and the music's probably sick as well. Just gonna say that now. I think this is as far as we're gonna go. We kept trying to find some iron, but the whole time we didn't find the iron. No, that's not all the stone I have. We did a shitload of that's all the iron we have. So we have a lot, to be honest, but it's like we got we got a lot of stone out of it, but we didn't find any iron, so we've got a plan. We're gonna try and make our way down the mountain. Preferably make our way down the mountain, build a mine down the mountain so we can get some iron in that, because at this point it is just ridiculous how much shit we need. Like there's like nothing there. So let's see what we can do. Where you going?
Just over here.
Why are you looking at the hole? Can't see it.
Can't see it really. Not from this side.
What the fuck?
I fell.
Oh, I thought you hit me. I was gonna say, what the fuck? I'm gonna have to go up this other side of the mountain.
Build a bridge.
Okay.
Just because it's going to be a pain in the butt. Well, we're going to build our mine over here, aren't we?
Oh, I thought we were going to go further down, but okay. Like, down where that coal is, if you have a look down there. There's all the entrances down there.
Ooh, we could get down there.
That's what I'm saying. If we build a little bit further down our mountain. But please don't die. We've gone so
far. I'm trying not to.
We've gone so far. Oh man, this is not gonna be good. Guys, we are witnessing the worst idea in history. Oh my god. Please don't die. I didn't even want to walk towards you, I'm scared. If you die, game is over. If you die, game is over, you know that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Piggies and shit. I wonder what else is in the world. Kill me. Now what are you doing?
I'm just gonna make it so we don't fall off. Now we can get back to our mountain.
Okay, I'm just gonna run back over here because I'm scared. We should put rails. Freaking me out.
The joys of shift.
I know, but it's scary though. I wonder how many animals try and use it. She called the bridge to Terrorivia.
Hopefully zero of them.
You want me to make some rails or something?
No, sorry. Huh? They won't work at the moment anyway.
No, I know. Do you need more stone when you're at?
No.
There you go. You took it all with you. No, I didn't know how much you took with you.
An awful lot.
Is it already getting night time again? What are you doing?
Well, I did it 3 the rest of the way and then started doing 4 all of a sudden. Huh. There we go. A big circular round bridge. It's like a massive lookout. There you go, look at it. It's round.
Nice. Look at that lava pit over there.
I don't know.
You should go to sleep. Oh, dude, there's a creeper in there. I'm not joking. There's a creeper right there. Are you serious? I've lit it up as well. There is another way to get in, but you right?
Yeah. If I fall in here, I'm so dead.
Oh, where is he? You in? Just go in.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you want me to come in?
Yeah.
Joe, a bit. Your bit. There you go. Oh. Just put your bed down. I think you stepped over it. You got your bed?
It's in your hand.
Oh, yeah. There's nothing in my bar. I lit this place up. How did the creeper get creeper like spawn in there?
Because the top of the hill is a little bit.
True. I don't have any more. I got.
I think I'm have gonna.
It, dude, check this out. Ready? Watch this. Ready? I have your bed. Now it's gone.
It's here.
I know, we glitched your bed. I put it behind you over here. Then it went dump and it transferred over there. It was straight up.
Huh? You can jump on the bed. It actually bounces.
Really?
Yeah.
Bullshit. Huh. Bullshit.
Get on the bed. On my bed. On your bed. And jump.
Oh shit. Fucking children we are.
Pretty much. I think I'm gonna jump off Minecraft.
All good. All good, mate. Oh.
Just a bit, huh?
Yeah, pretty much. Alright guys, we're gonna end the episode there. Zega Psycho's out for the night. I think I might do the same. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you guys think down in the comment section. I know you're all probably hoping we die so we can start a new world. But until next time, this is Remnants. I'm out. Cheers, guys. See ya.